Congresswoman Nancy Johnson. Seniors relied on her. Yet Congresswoman Johnson accepted $400,000 from big drug companies and got caught red-handed voting for a law that actually prevents Medicare from negotiating lower drug prices for our seniors. Tom DeLay, Dick Cheney, Jack Abramoff, and now Nancy Johnson, another Republican caught red-handed. With 3.2 million members, MoveOn.org Political Action is responsible for the content of this advertisement.